Yeah. I know y'all done seen the Charger on this channel before. Yeah, I got them out there right here. So we got these disc brakes here. What are we doing with the disc brakes? These belong to the Chargers too?
These are drums.
Oh, the drums.
I know. Drums. See, look at, they look like a drum just because you could put a thing over them and make them a drum.
Yeah.
That's why they're calling them drums. They suck compared to discs.
Okay.
But, hey, that car is pretty much original. Besides the exhaust system, and I want to keep it that way. You got to drive a little slower. Okay, I think that's the one that's good. I'm going to put that like that. This is the one I think that's got water got in it. Because this little cap was off. Okay. If you look right there, you'll notice little rust marks. See the little vertical things?
Yeah, I see them.
And there's a whole bunch there. That's from rust.
Okay.
And it, you can feel it with your fingernail. It will cause the whole thing to go bad and make noise and all that kind of crazy stuff. If you could throw this somewhere for me. And then I'm going to try to find, there's a little spot in here where that ring is available. Yeah, it's right there. So I'm going to put this grease right here and mark it. There we go. Now, is that where I marked it with the grease right there? I think so. Oh! Where are those bolts I brought to pound this though? They're right here. A little short. Now I need a pair of vice grips or I'm going to keep doing that. Okay. Yep, I got to hold that with a vice grip.
Got that old boy over here just cooling. She cooling. Good old Wednesday. Yeah, he was doing over here. Badass hot ride, boy. She over there looking all good and shit. But yeah. 69 Pontiac Firebird convertible. Woo! No, it is not stock. Track attack.
I'm gonna get something a little longer. Oh, it's a little longer.
You see what we're trying to do?
Yeah, it's a ring. Mm-hmm. And you're hitting it from the backside.
Okay. Is it easier to come out from the backside, or that's the only way you can go?
There's a big ledge in there. So I'm hitting the ring right there. I might have to sharpen this up and make it squarer. Oh, let me see. Okay.
Right here.
Did you get that thing together already?
No. I haven't even started to use that. Look, Tuck, take a look. Here's your dog.
All right, thank you. Did you see the vice grips, Rick? Are the vice grips out there?
No, I mean the full sizes. I was walking around with them. I set them down.
All right. It's all right.
You didn't grab some other ones earlier?
There's some up in the sailboat if you want to go up and get them.
My sailboat.
Yeah, you got to climb up there, but it's worth it. Hurry up, I'm about to cut myself up. Got it? Good. Much better. picture. It's just in here. I'm gonna hit it a couple times, see if it'll work. Okay, do that one. Drop us about as hard. Okay. Okay. We got something now, bud. Okay. Okay, a couple times. Tap it a little bit. Let me get that. Okay, go ahead. Okay. Go ahead. That was pain, wasn't it? Yeah, we gotta clean that with something clean. That's pretty clean. Okay, you wanna see if that bearing I got in that box is the right one?
It's in the inside the Jeep?
No, right here.
Oh.
It used to be in the Jeep. Now,
what's this for?
I don't know, what is it?
Mark where you need to go.
Oh, yeah. What's that, your girlfriend? It's not a good girlfriend?
She ain't no good.
All right, here we go. You think it's the right one? How's it go? How's the other one go? How could it go?
I see the other
one. Right there. Looks like the right one, huh? Which way's it go, though?
It seems like it's,
This goes like that, if that helps you.
I see how it is. Because what it is, it opens more on the outside,
right.
So it's going to sit in like this.
That's right. So set it up there. Okay? That's all you do. Just take anything light, just kind of go like this all the way around until it gets a bite. Okay, and then just start doing a circle. Not with the rubber. It'll be there till you're dead. That's right. A little harder now. That's it. Oh, that, you got it. Now you stop and take a look and see if one of the sides is higher than the rest. Which it doesn't look like it is. Keep going. Now, what do we do?
You have to put on this one on the inside. Flip it the other way.
Nope, nope, this will tear up. Can't use it. I seem to recall that you just use this. So the square edge.
To get in there further.
You just do like that on the edge. You go just crisscross. See? You go to exit. See what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. See? You can even use this one I made. It's squarer. If you like this. Catch me, but you go X-ing, X cross. That's it. That's just about the right amount. That's it. Keep going. Thank you. That's so hard now. Keep going. Well, you take a look and see if it's in. Sure looks like it, but you got to give it a bunch more wax for good measure. Because we didn't put it in the press.
How far deep does it got to go?
No, it's already bottomed out. Now you're just going around in circles to make sure it's bottomed. Got me to go do the same thing, but... You know, more
different times. Because I don't want this slip off. You gotta get it firmly where you're going. There you go. Okay. Yep. This one, one more time. One more time. One more time. One more time. More harder. Okay. Do it one more time. I think it's done. So now
this is the one that had the rusty bearings. We're gonna throw them away. I don't wanna accidentally put them back in. Got me?
Yeah.
Let's see which side it is.
All right, y'all.
You want to grab the one from the other side? No, I'm hiding the spark behind this thing. I mean, no, I'd be blind if it weren't for that. You want to take a look and see if that's straight enough? Because I can still bend it.
Yeah, that's straight enough. That's,
sure?
Yeah, it looks totally straight enough.
It looks like it's leaning this way to me.
Yeah, it looks like it's leaning this way to me.
Okay.
But take a good look.
Take a tap one more time.
Come on. I need to bust off. See that slag there? I gotta bust it off. The pliers or something.